dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. See, she's my type of hype and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just played her by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad and I can be her nigga, but all I can do is stay up. Back as kids we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
And I must voice my opinion and be pretending she didn't have me. Sprung like a chicken, chased my tail like a doggy. She was kind of like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Dude, she looked good. Downside, she had a man, he was a Rudy too. A naked poop. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly the coop. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. By letting her pass, I have proved to be a better man.
I wasn't such a wimp, cause then I would let you know that I love you so. And if I was your man, then I would beat you. The only lying I would do is in the bed with you. Then I turned to Tim, the one who loves you dearly, cause he has loved me tender. But the letter came back 3 days later, returned to sender.